Imagine this. A visitor goes to your website and they are hyped on everything they see, but they have just one small question and there's no quick and obvious way to get in touch. Instead of searching in your footer for an email address or expanding the menu to find a contact page, they say, "Never mind," and they move on to your competitor's site. That's not good, right? Well, it will never happen to you, SumoLing, all thanks to the super powerful omni-channel contact app in today's product showcase. What's good, SumoLings? It's your girl Vanessa here with AppSumo, and today I cannot wait to tell you about Callback Tracker, a communication suite that allows your website visitors to get in contact with you in a variety of ways. This single tool offers telephone, live chat, SMS, email, and WhatsApp in one user-friendly widget that works on any website, so you are never out of reach. Before we dive in, make sure you are subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel so you're always up to date on our newest deals. Alrighty, let's get into it. The first thing I want to show you is how the Callback Tracker app will appear on your site. As you can see, it's super sleek and easy to use. Down at the bottom, the user can select their preferred method of communication, and they'll be able to request an instant callback, schedule a future call, reach out to a specific department, or send a brief message based on what option they choose. With all of this functionality, you might be thinking there's a super complicated backend, but rest assured, there is not. Callback Tracker is just as easy to use for you as it will be for your visitors. First up, here is your dashboard, which breaks down some analytics like average call time and displays the call history. Each call is clearly labeled with an agent, length, and other useful information. Plus, hit this red button by the phone number to add the contact to your system, or you can click this button to play the phone call recording. You'll probably spend most of your time in the Activities module. This is where all of the widget information funnels, and there's a different section for each type of contact. You've got your scheduled calls, text messages, and active chats. Each of these can be filtered by date or agent so you can find exactly what you're looking for. All right, now it's time to show you how to set up your callback widget. You can connect multiple websites, create different departments, and of course, assign different reps to specific sites and departments. Head over to Widget Style to make changes to your widget's appearance. Switch up the layout, logo, coloring, fonts, button styles, and much more. Hit save and scoot on over to the animated button section, which lets you make changes to this little fella that pops up in the right-hand or left-hand corner of the website before the widget expands. This multi-icon option is especially cool because it flashes the various ways people can contact you. Next, in the Schedule tab, you can enable auto call and allow visitors to schedule calls outside of business hours. The widget settings is where things get a little more technical. This is where you will change the visible dial-in time, enable and disable the different forms of communication, or even apply sound effects. You can also choose whether or not the widget will appear on mobile devices. Now, there are a few options that you can customize that I'm excited to show you. First, there's the voice message, which is what the user hears when they try to connect a call with you. Either upload your own audio file or take advantage of the text-to-speech option, which lets you write out a message and choose the gender, accent, and language of the voice that reads it. You've also got the call whisper, which is what sales reps will hear. Text messages are essentially business cards that go out to your visitors after a conversation ends, and the caller ID, which is of course where you'll update the display number. You can truly change up so many aspects of how you want Callback Tracker to be displayed, including where and when it will show up. The last thing that I want to quickly show you is the live chat settings. Here, you can add agents and assign a contact schedule totally independent of the callback settings. And what's really cool is that you can create canned messages and shortcuts. For instance, if your agent might type /hi, then a canned message can show up that actually says, "Hi, how are you doing today?" And there are many more features available, such as email, SMS, WhatsApp, integrations with Salesforce and Zapier, and so much more. SumoLings, open up the many avenues of communication and connect with your website visitors in every way possible using one simple and easy to use widget. Get Callback Tracker on your website today. What's going on? Oh, it's like, what's going on? What's good? I'm like, what? Make sure you are subscribed to YouTube's AppSumo channel. Reset. Okay. To make changes to your widget's appearance. It's a new noise. Loop, loop, loop.